Hello there, everybody, and welcome back again to another DVD update, episode 13 with our channel, Artozo Productions. It's not one of these other Google Hangouts that I did. It's right now, like, in, I guess it's last week, and it's also about the subscriber special with Brent Barry, Dylan Dubalt, and then the video of that guy for Easter Surprise with Rare VHS Collector 15, but now we can't hear the Google Hangouts is because, you know, someone was on the ongoing call, but then someone just ended, and then when I tried to call someone Google Hangouts, no one joined me, so I decided to do a video without Google Hangouts. So as you can see, there is only one DVD here. It's one that I really always, you know, I only ordered 2 items on Amazon and yesterday, and only one DVD finally came just today, and the other item will be tomorrow, will be delivered till tomorrow. But yeah, so I only got a hole here, so it's time to go ahead and then get to open the... Trying to get this... Oh, sorry guys about the pressure in the angles, I'm sorry. Just having a little bit of trouble here. I think, there we go. Oh yeah, I see it. Oh wow, oh this is mint. Oh my goodness. This is the Thomas and Friends Salty Secret 2002 DVD. Oh no, this is mint. Yes! Yes! Goodbye, Daddy! Sorry guys about that, my dad was calling me, but yeah, this is the Salty Secret, Thomas and Friends, Salty Secret 2002 DVD. Oh no, dude, this is mint. I always kind of feel bad for wanting to open this up, but this is even amazing. Look at that, it's only got the security sticker and everything. But as you can tell, I already saw this, I remember in the... I was little, I always wanted Salty Secret in school, so I took it out, and then on the Totally Thomas Volume 2. But yeah, and I also, I think I found Salty Secret in Best of Jeans VHS in Microsoft Switch Hobbies. But yeah, so it's definitely not in best of shape, but it is mint, so that's really cool. But, and yeah. Oops. But yeah, I always feel bad for women, but I'll do it anyway. But I'm considering leaving this. I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna open it up. I'm considering leaving this. I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna open it up. Because I was just, you know, carry off of the little back back here. There you go. There you go. All right, so here's the front. Spy, Cartoon Thomas, back, snapshots. Episodes are Salty Seeker, Harvey Briscoe, No Scream for Cranky, Fogman, Bad Day, Kazalog, Richard, Elizabeth, The Vintage Quarry Truck, and the song James and the Red Balloon. And the Rayon Story, Breakfast Time Thomas, Scrapbook, Ceylon Sun, and Bones Games, Pay My Card, Lynch Cat, Web Fun, and the booklet inside. So yeah, so it's open. And so when you open it up, excuse me, it just came happen there. Of course it does comes with the little pamphlet in there. Main menu, pick a story, funny games, Relaunch, Ceylon, and the Thomas Gallery. Introducing Thomas and his new friends, Salty, Harvey, and Elizabeth. And here's a cool, and it says here, says, all aboard. And why did they add Mavis, Henry, E. Percy, Toby, Thomas, and Harrow? Those are really old characters. But yeah, so, okay, here's the Dale Thomas. And there's a CD, the new CD, Thomas Train Air Tracks, Thomas Songs, Roundhouse Williams, All Aboard with Thomas Playset, and the PC Rock Games with Building a New Line and Railway Adventures. Yeah. And here's some VHSs and DVDs. Put this back. Let me put this booklet back here. There we go. And here's our disc itself. Here's the disc itself. It just basically squeezed a version of the poster art. So yeah, let's check the disc. Good condition. Yep, there's no fingerprints, no scratches. You beauty! Sticker up here. Oops, hold on a second. Let me put the other one back here. So that, ladies and gentlemen, is the DVD up. Date episode 13 for the Salty Thomas and Friends Salty Secret 2002 DVD. Only one more item will be coming into tomorrow. And expecting to do the menu tour. Which is coming soon. And not doing any game reviews like Pay My Card and Learn Count because I already did. In this one, and not doing the relaunch story Breakfast Time Thomas because we already did this one. We already did relaunch story Breakfast Time Thomas and two games, and expecting this to be on the 19th episode on Artisanals HMR sometime tomorrow, I guess. You know, I only have 18 episodes of Artisanals HMR, so this will be one of them. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and as always, get on there, buddy, and make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out, peeps.